Get out of your vehicle. Shit. Get out of your vehicle. Get out of your vehicle.
On the ground. Put your hands up. Hands up.
Come on, guys. Can't we talk about this?
Steals key.
Jackpot, Shane.
Steals key.
Right, sir. Stay there. Do not move or else you will die. Shane, get in the car. Get in the car. Get in.
Take his key. There's a package under the car.
Who cares? No. Get in the car. Get in the car.
There's a package underneath the car.
I don't care. I have 120K, dude. Get in the car. All right, you're free to go, sir.
Fuck.
How are you doing today, sir?
Good, you?
You just a cameraman?
Yeah, don't worry.
What can I do for you?
I'd like to deposit some money here.
All right, what's the name on the account, sir?
Joe Nathan.
Just pretend I'm not here.
All right.
Could you just back away just a tad? Just a tad. I'm gonna put in my pin here, man.
All right, is that good?
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. There you go. Have a good one, man.
All right. Thank you, sir. Have a good day.
You can hear me?
Hey, Jonathan.
Who said that? Who said that? Where are you?
Up here on top of the PD.
Hey, Murph.
Is that you, Zoo?
It is.
Hey, how's it going, man?
She has a serious question to ask. I told her to come back to PD if she needs.
Awesome, awesome. Been off duty all day, or?
No, I just got off duty, and of course, I almost got arrested for something I didn't do.
Oh, great.
That's just life. Shit happens.
It's okay.
I got off free. They didn't have proof on me. I didn't do anything. I don't even have a gun. I've been running since Morrison.
Oh, fuck.
I ran from Morrison to Lakeside.
That sucks. It's okay. I got robbed $120,000. I was gonna go buy the gun you accidentally lost yesterday and or the day before. Sorry, 2 days ago. And I was gonna buy a towing, but it's still the. I bought the towing, but it doesn't work still. So that went to shit.
Jump it though.
Don't do it, man.
I'll do it if you keep saying it.
Don't do it.
Am I doing it or am I not doing it?
Don't do it.
But if I do it, wait, what am I doing?
Bronze you would like there. Break your leg and it would really hurt and shit. I don't even think you'd die from
that. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh, god, teabag. Oh no, not teabag. CPR. Died. Holy shit.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I got you. CPD teabag. Are you alive? Here, use that to save his life.
Yeah, I thought I had one, but I guess I didn't. I don't anymore.
His mouth is moving. He's quivering.
He's quivering.
Shot.
Tell me who I can get this from first.
Come on. You convinced him to do it.
You were gonna go fishing all the time, and now your mouth is quivering like a dead fish.
Oh God.
We were gonna grow old together.
Come on.
God, save him! Save him!
Live, damn you! Oh God.
Stick my finger in his mouth.
See if that works.
The subject of prescription drugs.
Can you taste my finger?
If it's to combat some
sort of mental illness, based on a psychic. God damn it. Why did you jump? Why did you tell him to jump?
I did tell him to jump. I told him not to jump.
He was just talking to me and then you told him not to jump. And he wasn't going to.
I think his leg is fucked up.
Yeah, it is.
I think we need a back brace splint.
Yeah, I think the ambulance is almost here. Stay away, medic. I want the cash. I want the money.
What money? I don't know what money.
No, you get money when you CPR somebody.
Oh, well, give him CPR. Do it.
That's what I'm doing.
He's a fuzzy little feather. Fuzzy feather.
He's a neck beard. There you go. That's what they call him.
What's his name?
It's a Zoo Hammerlock. He's a sergeant, state trooper.
Zoo Hammerlock was a kind fellow. He never did anything bad to anybody until he committed suicide at the PD one day. Oh, how we loved him.
I think so,
he used
too.
To gaze out at the sun at the end of the day and say, ah, good day. It was. And then he got his arm stuck in a garage door.
Oh, it's gone away.
And then we released it.
Come on, Zoo, come back to life here. We need you. We need you, goddammit.
Your spirit carries on. His leg is really fucked up, dude.
Yeah, it is.
He's gonna be like peeing at his butt.
Come on, man.
Like, look at that leg, man. It's all like twisted around and shit.
Oh, I got him.
It's like oh god, he's alive! He's alive!
I didn't know if I was gonna jump or not, so I was like, whatever.
So you slipped off.
Why'd you do it, man?
I just wanted a kiss from you.
Give me a kiss, then. Mm-hmm. Give me a neck beard kiss.
What are you talking about?
Your money's here somewhere.
I gave your eulogy.
I don't care about the money.
I gave you your CPR kit back there.
Oh,
how much
yeah.
money did you have, Zooch?
Like 14.
14?
Oh,
14,000 million?
Stop lying. You had $500 on you.